Good morning, people. How are we doing? I think I'm gonna break this down into smaller bits, just because I'm not too interested in this game, but I want to finish the game. I don't even know if there's bosses in this game, but yeah. More than likely, we'll just do small bits. Like I'll do like maybe an area or something like that. The loading in this game isn't that bad either. I'll give it that. I've never just been into these zombie-like movies, or not the movies, but the games. And I love all those George A. Romero zombie movies, and I did watch all of The Walking Dead on Netflix when it was there.
See you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! Supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. We got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Whoa, hold him. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them and we'll kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
second
get the right now?
Out of my way.
Hurry the fuck up, dude.
Station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Go around. How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Where are they gonna come from? Come on. That is fucking total as shit. Forget to check around.
This happened.
Who's there? I don't know.
Spread out.
told you.
So let's trigger you. Actually, that was a very big waste of that's how you do it, man. So there's nobody in here.
Hi.
Good morning.
In lagging, be right back. Oh, it's fine.
Elementary school.
Game May 2013.
You can tell we're going to have a gunfight here. Shit. It's going to be one hell of a gunfight. That's awesome. Put a lit Molotov cocktail in my fucking backpack.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got?
Oh no. Over there. Elliot. Get down.
Oh, I've seen this game before. Do I say some things that I know in the front of the video?
Check over. Let's not find out.
Did they're running around with one fucking bullet in their shit? That's crazy.
Be right back. Just kidding. You got 3 subs.
Yeah, I've done pretty good.
And 2 likes.
And I can't grab anything from it.
Be right back.
Oh, fuck. What about this? Let's try it.
And fucking dogs.
We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down the street somewhere. We need to get to the street.
That's an old school PlayStation 2. The Fat Boy.
Thank you. coast looks clear. Yeah. I think we're good. All right. Check this out. She's one of them. Well, fuck her then. Read the letter. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah. TV station. You think she's still there? We gotta find out, right? So, spy all these tall buildings. That way. Go get Leah.
Dude, we're not gonna clear out the fucking elementary school. Seem like anybody with a half-assed brain would clear out an elementary school.
Yeah.
You don't need people with guns on an elementary school.
Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course. So, those are the wolves. They're really armed. Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them? Tommy said this was a possibility. Does that change anything for you? No. Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to sneak me out around here.
How many?
I passed 2, but I got a feeling there were more.
Once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
I assume that they care about that.
that's why I stay crouched. I didn't even get to look at the bottom here. Made. I need to make one of these. Can I craft another one? Yeah, okay. Awesome. So let's go ahead and collect some shit in here. Actually, we're doing okay with ammo for right this second.
Said about his past? Nothing new. What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
Probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
This is gonna be fucking annoying as shit, dude.
Thank you.
No, forward, dude. Come on. Forward.
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
Dude, you know there's something in here.
Is it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
How many times?
this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a Scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a Scar.
Well,
Scar's the top two.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Thank you, Ryan, for the follow. Okay. So we should be kind of home free to kind of explore the area a little bit. Besides whatever zombie-infected, like, critter there is. Give me your money. Right now. Waiting for the fucking dogs to come out and get me. Oh, no, no, no. I like my bat and scissors.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Continue this way for a little bit. Kind of look around. And I kind of want to go back into the elementary school. Kill everything there. It's not too terribly big. I'm pretty sure I went everywhere I could while I was there, but he just kind of wanted to do it. I think there was like two or three dogs and two or three people. Okay, go this way.
Come on, this way. Thank you.
There's somebody walking over there. Don't know if that's somebody infected. No, they're walking normal.
How do trespassers even get in?
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
Be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Gotcha!
What you got? My only question is, do enemies respawn after some time? Like, if I was to go somewhere for like an hour and then come back, are these motherfuckers gonna be back here again? Maybe I didn't pick up a card or a coin or anything. Let's just say, for instance, I didn't go and rummage through this gas station. Yeah. Oh, yeah, everybody knows I'm going to, because that's kind of how thorough I am with some of these type of games. But oh no. Oh dude, I got a lot of. So if I was to upgrade this. Thank you.
see any more? No. Jesus. You were solid out there. How many guys did they send looking for you? Too many.
I already got that. Doesn't look the same. Sorry. Or it doesn't look any different. Blah. Shouldn't have used one. Thank you. I said a gun. You got like a spotter with him? Let's go like this.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Just not making sure it didn't put me in scope mode as soon as I backed out back in. So that's where I came from. I think we're on the right path.
I think it's this way.
I think it is too, but I think I'm taking it as slow as I want. Push the other way. I can't be coming up with all the ideas. You're here too. I guess I'm gonna have to go through a building, and it's probably gonna be this one. I think. I think she'd come up with an idea. Good girl. Shit.
Stay back!
Move.
To the right!
Where'd he go? Said on the love. I do believe that got him. Where's his gun?
Let's get up to the second floor.
So those fill your immediate, fill you up a little bit right off the top. Awesome. Force blocked off. Okay, that's how you get over it. We got that little exploring to do. Where's old Snipey buddy? There he is. Fucking douchebag. Anything awesome. was. Okay. Now we keep going. What do you mean, now what? Shoot the shit out of Dina.
Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station's on your map. Yeah. Come on.
I mean, not to say that I haven't been battling, you know, some people, but I think I'm about ready to do some real shit here in the game.
I don't know how I would have done all this without you. Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too.
We're gonna check around for a second. And how are we looking? On our pills. 21. We need 40. Alright.
Oh shit! What the fuck was that? I ran into a trap. A what? Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Literally, that scared me. I had no clue that was going to happen. Oh, here goes another one, I think. How are we going to tell what's a trap and what's not? Was it? Look at him. Crazy looking as shit, dude. Okay. Okay, I see what the traps are. So, what we'll do, come back here. Sure. So we actually got a trap right here. You think? Looks like I only have one way. Well, you got two ways to go down, but looks like we're gonna be hit straight for that fucking hole.
Shit, Ellie! Fuck. I'm okay.
So we're gonna take it nice and easy and slow.
By the time we get there, I don't want to think about that right now. We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart.
But probably blow up some stragglers. We put up signs warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire.
Big boom sign.
I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, from the Joels. Tripwired a whole town.
How do people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
Hey, look.
Feel her love.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love.
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
So that one's dead.
Okay. Oh, shit. These are all shot.
There's my horse.
Keep going? Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
Let's get away from the smell, huh?
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it? Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
Because I got traps.
Chickens, though. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Oh. No bodies. No shot bodies. Tommy definitely came this way. I bet he went through there.
Booby trap.
Tripwire. Shit. Catch. They're all over.
There's another one right there. Infected.
One wrong step. Yeah, let's be careful. They've really got this area covered. Probably don't cut through here much with all this. There's that silver lining. This tall grass is making me nervous. Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
Didn't that just tell me what the code was? I don't have to look it up. gonna have to look it up anyways. This might give me the shotgun. I have no clue. I'll just ask for Stacy's number in The Last of Us 2. As a fucking manual. Okay, so we can start upgrading our third skill tree. FF0133. Disappointed that it would give me more than that. There's another tripwire right there. Oh, fuck. The hell am I supposed to get past it?
There's a TV station.
Oh, right there.
Pretty loud. Keep your eyes peeled. down there. The stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them? Not here. Being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us. Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Good possibility.
Need to get in there.
See something. No, 28. This is a TV station, I think. Actually has a story to it. You can zoom in on it and read it. Hey, those are pretty cool. And it has like a hero meter on it. He's a full hero. That's pretty cool. Different. Alrighty guys. Pretty sure this is a checkpoint coming up in here. So I'm gonna reluctantly stop playing for now, and I'm only streaming this early in the morning, or as early as I've been streaming it. Give it a couple hours, progress over time. I don't think it's a big, big game, so I don't know. There's still too much fucking sway. I hate that. But alright. Everybody have a very good morning. Be safe out there, and I'll be seeing you later. Take it easy.